Hi guys, this is Rahul and we are going to play some Takedown map with my boy Colt. Colt is obviously the best brawler in Takedown, as without any power cubes you can go directly to the charge to the bot and do more damage. Let's see. Yeah, we are going into the first match. Obviously, you don't need to take power cubes to damage the boss. If you prioritize taking power cubes, it is difficult to recover because he will be in the other corner of the map and you cannot be able to damage him. See, I will just damage the boss alone. With that itself, we can take first place. See, the spam is so annoying. When you go higher in trophies, the brawlers will not consider you to kill you. They will prioritize in taking down the boss. So now we need to damage the boss. Otherwise it is difficult. See, he is not considering us. Because if you don't damage the boss, then see, this bull. So it was unfortunate. If he didn't kill us, we would have done much far better than it. Let's go into the next match. Yeah, we are in the game now, and obviously with Colt, he is so powerful and deals more damage in the long range itself. So prioritize taking power cubes on the way, not in. See, I just took the power cube and not going for the power cubes. On the way itself, you can collect and become strong. See this Colt. See, this Colt is not allowing others to hit. He will most probably get killed normally. See, just wiggle down the boss's energy. Prioritize destroying the boss. That's it. Others will not see like that. You cannot. You should avoid bull, because bull is so dangerous when near. Why? So see, others are concentrated on the bot. So yeah, that was a nice kill. Yeah, GG. I hope I will get third place. Yeah, second place. Yeah, it was nice. Next game. You need to keep 3 points in mind while taking down the boss. Just don't get up in a fight, otherwise you will get killed and you will not damage the boss and you will probably in the last place. Obviously don't take 8-bit because he's strong, but how to say, he's slow. When sometimes he's slow, the bot itself can damage him. He's not like other brawlers. He's so strong. With his turret we can damage the boss, but anyways, he's the highest damage dealing brawler when his turret is up close. See, this bull is coming on my way. I will not kill others. Just I will ignore others. In that way, you can deal damage to the boss more. This game is going pretty well because others are not attacking us. See, this Colt is obviously going to get killed. Oh. I lost my first place. Let's see. Yeah. Boss got down. Okay, second place. Not the worst thing in the world. Let's jump into next match. In the lower level gameplays, obviously many of them doesn't know how to attack the boss. I mean, They will not attack the boss. They will prioritize taking the power cubes on the outskirts of the map. So you can go directly to the boss and deal so much damage with gold, and you can become first. By the time when they come and damage the boss, you would have taken the boss up to 30-40% with gold. So that is so good. Even if you die in the middle of the game, as first you damage the boss so much, then it will be easy for you to take a, you can take some other power cubes on the outskirts of the map in the middle of the game and damage him far more better. But in the starting itself, if you leave the boss and prioritize power cubes, other brawlers will deal with more damage, and in turn you will not be able to. Then mainly don't go with, don't go in a conflict with, what to say, with pipers, because they will not hesitate to damage you. In this, piper is good choice, but you need to get kills if you have to be piper. See, I have only one power cube. That Colt has three power cubes, but I am coming in the lead. You must deal that much damage. With the less power cubes itself, you can deal much damage. That's not an issue. See that piper, he is coming after us. So you need to move away and stay behind the walls to safeguard yourself. Even some shellies also will damage you. See, it was an easy game. Just don't attack other brawlers. You attack this the boss and ignore other brawlers. You will increase trophies. Obviously, when robot modifier comes, I will take the gold and increase my. See, I will spin with this gold and he will not damage it. See, he is spinning. He also spinning. See this Shelly. She is an annoying idiot. She will most probably get killed because she is attacking others. See, now we have the chance to kill the bot. I mean, hit the bot. See, I am spinning with this gold. So you will not get killed. See, that bot is going away. So we can damage the bot so much. We come inside the conflict before the crow. That's, if you are a crow, you cannot deal much damage. See, he got killed. Now she should come from the first and damage the boss. As crow deals less damage, he is not at the most damaging one. If you want to get more trophies with crow, I prefer not to take. This Poco, even Poco's also. It's not good. Okay. See this. He's going to get killed, yes. Yeah, in between we got killed, so that's the reason we lost. Generally, you go directly to the boss, hit him with your bullets, and reduce him up to 30% of the damage. That's it. You can finish in first, second, third or fourth place, obviously. While coming to other brawlers like Bull, Shelly, Brock, obviously you need to take at least 3 or 4 power cubes to damage. If you are power on Brock, you need to take 4 or 5 power cubes to damage bot. And Brock is also so good in damaging other brawlers and the bot itself, because you can deal damage in long ranges. I prefer not to take Piper because Piper is so strong, but if she encounters other brawlers, nearer, it will be difficult for him. See that I am preferring to hit the bot. See that Primo didn't touch us. You should not attack other brawlers, otherwise you will get killed and you will not deal much damage to the boss. See that this that Leon is not attacking the bot. He will be most probably in the last place because he didn't touch the bot itself. See, he's just going for kills. We can go now and damage the boss, but you should not go near. See, this guy is irritating us. See, if you caught up in a fight, you will not be able to gain trophies. See, you, that bot is going to drop. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, fifth place. See, I didn't take any power cubes. One or two power cubes I would have taken and just gone to the boss and damaged him. That's it. So this, we are in the next game, and this we are going to go to the boss. See, I'll on the way. If there is power cubes, you take. You can take it. See, I just damaged the boss without considering other brawlers. See. They are not attacking you, you should not attack them. Then only you can damage the boss. In higher level gameplay, they will not consider you to damage you. You should avoid other brawlers, otherwise you will not damage the boss. See, all of them are attacking the boss without attacking others. This didn't last even 1 minute. So GG. That's how you play Colt in Takedown. That is going to be the end of the video. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel. And please note down in the comment section what kind of content should I have to provide. That's it for today's video. Until next time, I will see you guys later. Peace out.